Assalamualaikum students, hope you all fine and well. Welcome to our online classes. I hope we will successfully continue them. Today we are going to start our unit number 11, My Side of the Mountain. Let's have a look on words to know. Acorn, the fruit of oak tree. Aspen, medium-sized tree. Blizzard, a severe snowstorm with high winds. Cascades, flows downwards. Chickadees, small birds. Falcon, a bird of prey with long wings. Hemlock tree, large evergreen tree. Hide, the dried skin of an animal. Juncos, songbirds. Knotholes, a hole in a tree trunk where a branch has fallen out. Nuthatches, small songbirds. Slats, thin narrow pieces of wood. Small game, small birds and animals that are hunted for food. Smoking, preserving meat or fish by exposing it to smoke. Venison, meat from a deer. Weasel, a small carnivorous mammal. Wick, a string in oil or in middle of a candle. Now let's move towards the story, which is an extract from the novel My Side of the Mountain, which was written by Jean Gors. In this story, a 12-year-old boy runs from his home in New York and started living in a tree on the mountains. He says, I came up upon it last summer and dug and burned it out until I made a snug cave in the tree and I now call home. My bed is on the right as you enter, and it is made of ash slats and covered with deer skin. On the left is a small fireplace about knee high. It is clay and stones. It has a chimney that leads the smoke out through a knot hole. I chipped out three other knot holes to let fresh air in. Further in the story, Sam tells us the lamp I am writing by is deer fat poured into turtle shell and with a stripe of my old city trousers for a week. Sam tells us that he has learned to survive the snowstorms which he was afraid of. He has learned to capture small game. He has learned which plants are edible. He has made two friends there on the mountains. One is Falcon, Frightful, and the other is a Weasel. Then he tells about his experience of the snowstorm when he has to stuck in the tree for 2 days and he was very afraid. Now read this lesson and enjoy the story. And if you want to more about this novel, read the novel My Side of the Mountains by Jean Gors. Thank you for listening. Allah Hafiz.